goes nothing.
Oh man, they're actually going into the Death Star. You have to understand how incredible this was to me when I was watching Return of the Jedi as an excitable young man. I know that Akbar and company planned it out, but to actually get to see it happen? The moment those ships actually fly into the Death Star never fails to give me chills. I love the trench run in A New Hope as much as any fan, but this is some next level stuff. This is, well, it's... Yep, Lando's a Jedi.
Here goes nothing.